The field of emergency medicine has grown and is continuing to grow, and we want to prepare our trainees for not just the present day emergency medicine, but the future. Mayo's mission is to train individuals to practice in any environment to provide the highest level of care to any patient that walks through that door. And we've been able to be very successful with that in our 3-year curriculum, but it's become harder and harder due to time limitations.
Emergency medicine is evolving, and emergency medicine is constantly changing. The things that were necessary to learn and to master during residency when I was in training are very different than they are presently.
When we're interviewing for residents, that's often a question that they ask me is, what's so great about Mayo Clinic? And I think it's that ability to define and redefine yourself. There are so many different things to pursue and so much support to take any given track that interests you, and have resources and, again, support from the program and leadership to go after what you're interested in.
What we offer is a different experience focused on efficient, effective care for acutely ill patients who are complex and serious. If you can take care of a patient in our emergency department, you can take care of a patient anywhere.
The transition for us to a 4-year program is something that we have spent years planning. This is something that we thought about every detail to make it perfect for you.
4-year program has several advantages. It allows more time to develop academic skills. And in the current environment with emergency medicine being highly competitive for jobs, having additional skills in either quality, education, or research, and even practice will pay dividends for your career.
That mission is exquisitely important right now in our specialty. Training the next generation of leaders could not be more important.
Mayo Clinic has a lot to offer. You know, we talk about this world-famous Mayo Clinic, this world-class medical institution, and we have patients coming in from all over the world to come here, and there's a reason for that. It's because we have the top specialists in everything. The advantage of a 4-year program is access.
And residents who choose to come and train in this program get to interact with individuals in not just our specialty, but all of the specialties under the House of Medicine here at Mayo Clinic, all of whom really have the needs of the patient at the forefront, and just really a collaborative spirit that our residents get to take part in.
I think a really neat thing about the EM residency is that it's a small program for the volume that we see. We choose to do that so that we can give every learner, every resident, the individualized attention that they deserve. With the resources of Mayo Clinic, really the sky is the limit. It's a remarkable place to learn to be an emergency physician.
We want you to leave your training feeling confident in procedures and in decision making. And here at Mayo, you'll have a chance to work with world experts in a variety of rotations to develop your expertise.
We want to help you ignite your goal. And we have the educators and the resources and the patients to help do that.
So this isn't about a 3 or a 4-year program being better. It's about what's better for you. Because what drives us as educators is being able to dream about how we can optimize your Mayo journey, how we can make this the best training experience for you.
On behalf of the faculty and the School of Graduate Medical Education, thank you so much for your interest in the Mayo Clinic Emergency Medicine Residency. More importantly, thank you for all you're going to do for patients moving forward.